Hi, welcome to the Brits of Gaming, and welcome back to this guy. Last video, we managed to get that done. I'm hoping now I can actually get him done today, hopefully. So, yeah. If everybody can please comment on the video on which one we should start painting. I'm going to build them all in one go, and then let me know which one to paint. From 1 to 11. Okay, so starting from here, that's number 1, all the way to number 11. So could you please let me know which one to do? And thank you to all the new people who are subscribing as well. Appreciate that very much. All right. Get the gold done again. I'm hoping we can get them finished. Just going to start with the gold on his arm. So if this turns out to be quite a lengthy video, I do apologise. And I'm doing this at 7 o'clock in the 7 o'clock in the bloody morning. What I'll do, I'll go around and I'll get all the gold done. And once all the gold's done, I will catch you once that's all been done. And there we go. Took me a very long time. Well, obviously you'll see it within a second. But yeah, what I've been thinking is we were going to work on sword now. So I need, have we got it here? Yep. Well, any of this touching up on this gold, I will do off camera anyway. Don't want this to drag on for a very long time. What I'm going to do, I'm going to paint this bit of the sword here. You can see where I marked it there. I'm going to paint that up. And we're doing it in Balthasar gold. So it's like a copper slash color type thing. Now I'll do the other side. Make sure I've got inside these bits done. I'm not too worried about getting paint on bits I don't need to worry about. Right, getting paint on the sword bit because we're gonna I'm gonna be painting that up anyway. And there we go. There he is. That's the bit of the sword done. If you can see any bits that I missed on the gold and everything, don't worry about it. I will be coming back round doing it. I just don't want the video dragging on for a very long time. Alright. Next thing, let's put this away. What I'm going to do is, when I can find the bloody thing, there it is. If you ain't already as well, can you come over to Instagram? And I do post up photos. There's some photos up there of some of my other Warhammer I've built. The motorbike will be coming on. I'm just waiting for some bits to sort out on that. So that will be coming back, that I will be finishing that off. I'm going to paint this silver, but don't worry about it being silver, I'm not going to keep it silver. This silver, I can't give you the name because I mixed quite a lot of different colours up together to get this colour. It's like gives a really beautiful metal finish. But for the sword, I'm not after that. I just need some sort of bright base down. Alright, let's just get that dry. Then I'm going to paint his claw, these claws here. Well, I've got the colour out. Sorry if you can hear my cat in the background. She wants to go out, but we can't let her out because we're having a lot of work done. And she's one of them cats. She really don't care where she's going. She'll climb up scaffold poles. And she will get herself stuck. I have touched up some more silver as well around everywhere. So just to speed up the video, basically. Right. To the sword. Right. Going to be using this. It's a contrast colour. I want to go and put it on and we'll see how it sits with this silver. So here we go. So pardon me. I might need to put multiple coats on it though. Yeah, there's one. Let's just dry that up, innit? Give it a quick dry. Alright, let's put second coat. I'm not going to go that full out, give it a proper bright blue colour, because I'm not into much of a shining bright colour. Coming on, it's just taking a mick. So I'll probably give about three coats should be enough, I think. Get the other side done. I'm just going to do a quick coat over that end because this off back bit doesn't look like the front bit. That should be fine now. Gonna get that dry and then show you guys. I don't know if you can tell on camera, but that's the blue, if you can tell. Right. Think gonna start gonna do his face, but I've just got to find the skin colour. Got it. I'm going to use that colour. There's not much of a skin to paint because he's got a mask on. So difficult. Well, for me anyway, as a novice, if that's what you pronounce it. There we go. Right, there's that. He's coming on really well. Right, next is waistbone. We're going to get the skulls done. So, see these skulls here, all on top? We're going to get them painted up. Apart from that guy there. It's a Space Marine helmet. I'll catch you once I've got this done. You awake, babe? Come here a minute. Crystal.
What's up?
So, been going for 1 hour and 6, but it's going to be cut down quite a bit. It's still recording, but at the minute they think I'm what it is. They're going to I'm back in a minute once I've painted these up schools. Mm. But all the gold I did, and I said I'll be back in a minute. But what do you think?
That's looking good. Yeah. You do stuff like that.
I was just thinking to get as much as I can done. And even if that means me removing some of the stuff off, so that in the editing bit.
Or fast forward a bit.
Well, the goal can't be fast forward because I was sitting there doing it here. So I can remove it, but it's ages. Gold. Mm. Mm. And there we go. I've even painted them in the middle, so gonna make him into a skull. So now let's get. I'm gonna use. Where are you? Skeleton horde. Let me just give it a shake and I'll show you. I'm going to use that and see what that looks like going over. I might have to do another coat, I think. And I do apologise if you can hear some vibrations and stuff going on. The workmen have decided to turn up and get and start to do some work. Stupid clock in the bloody morning. Right, yeah. Shit. Sorry if you went on camera then. Get around the back done. Be very, be very generous with this stuff. Alright, let's get it a quick dry. I think another coat and see how that goes, because it doesn't look too good. It doesn't look right for my liking. Right, let's do the back bit. Yeah, please follow me on Instagram. Link's going to be in the description. Yeah, let's see, that's starting to look a bit more better now for my liking. Alright, let me just put that in a minute. Let's just get it dry a minute. I don't know if you can tell on camera. But there we go. Right. Now, let's get the space marine blue. And then after this, after we've done that, we'll do his head. And then see how it looks then. Needs a bit of a shake. Yeah, I missed a bit of gold. I will come and touch that up in a bit. Not very gently down there. Make sure I paint underneath here. Let's paint the top of his head. Make sure we get this side done. There's that helmet done. And then there's a skull around here. It's got the space marine bit at the back of his head, but it's a skull. So I'm going to have to be very careful. And I do all my space marines blue. Just really need somebody to teach me how to paint properly. Not, I won't say properly, but better than I can. Shit. Gonna have to come up, definitely gonna have to come under the gold now and touch up the gold. I've just got bloody blue on the gold. Need some blue. Some of these gaps are bloody hard to get into. Alright, yeah, I'm going to have to touch up underneath there as well because there's a bit of skull missing as well that I've missed. Let me just draw that. And there we go. Now we're going to paint his hair. It's showing me on here red, but I'm thinking spliced up a bit and do it. Avaland sunset. Also, it's not going to be in your face yellow because we're going to put some earth shade across it to give it the depth. Then after that, I'll probably draw a brush over it to bring back some highlights. Chip, sorry, bump chip. Look, try and get underneath there. Now I've got to go do the back bit. Not exactly the easiest bit to be painting. Paintbrush down there. There we go. Yeah, the earth shade is going to change this. But yeah, there's it. That's the yellow on his hair. Done. Well, not finished, but base is down. It's only a rough base anyway. I'll just dry it and I'll show you. Shit, thought the world's going everywhere. But that's his hair. I've done it rough because it might give it a bit of depth. Pardon me. Alright. Earthshade. Just wipe that bit up because that bit's spelled out. What I'm going to do is then go over it all. Try and get some puddles into the deep parts. Make sure I get the back bit done as well. What I'll do, might do as well, I might run some Earthshade over the Space Marine's helmet because obviously they killed him at war. So our helmet ain't going to be pristine. So it's going to run Earthshade over the air. There we go. Let me just give that a dry because I'm going to need to do a bit of dry brushing. Put this on there a minute. Let me just, yeah, that's fine. Right, get the yellow out again. And what I'll do is get a bit of tissue down a minute. Rip that off there. Done. Let's get, load up the paintbrush with some paint. And then I'll twirl it in and then do that so it's just enough coming off. And then dry brush it on. If I need more, I'll just roll it back into that. There we go. That's looking cool. then do the back as well. What you're trying to do is get paint on the top edges. Don't worry about it being neat, but just get that a wash from it. And there we go. That's his hair. Right. I'm going to leave him there because time is actually getting on and I need to go into town to do some shopping. So, well, that's how far we've got. It's coming on really well. So, what I'll do is I will catch everybody on the next one. If you like these videos, please like and subscribe. Please remember the orcs to comment on my videos, on this video and the last video, commenting between 1 to 11 on which orc we should start. But yeah, thank you for watching. Cheers. Bye.